Wow. Isn't it a nice day here relaxing at the beach?
Yes, it is, Stephen. Can you sing a song with me?
Yes, Amethyst.
In the light of the day, in the dark of the night, when you're raring to go, when you're tired from the fight, when you're losing your mind, let me give you a thought. I'm gonna be right by your side no matter what. In the dark of the night,
in the dark of the night,
in the light of the day,
in the light of the day,
when you're rising to shine,
when you're rising to shine,
when you're hitting the hay,
when you're hitting the hay,
I'll be hanging around,
I'll be hanging around,
if you like it or not,
if you like it or not,
I'm gonna be right by your side no matter what.
Oh no. It's Lucifer and Lucretia McEvil.
Grab hold of the nearest cross.
Hands off of those roots. You know they cause us great pain.
What are you doing here, you infernal imps? And what do you want with us?
Only one thing we want with you two is your souls.
Oh no you don't, you infernal imps. You have no conclusive proof against us, and there is not a thing you can do about it.
Don't lie to us. We really do have conclusive proof against you, only you're not allowed to know what it is until after you died.
That is a rule that cannot be broken and you are justly sentenced to an eternity in heck.
What? An eternity in heck? No 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 no.
Yes 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 yes.
What's going on here?
Are these infernal imps bothering you?
Well, truth be told, these infernal imps were trying to claim our souls without showing conclusive proof against us, and they said we are justly sentenced to an eternity in heck.
Have no fear, Stephen and Amethyst. We will beat them back for you.
Not so fast, you scandalous interviewers. Stephen and Amethyst belong to us.
And if you dare steal them from us, we will dump all over them.
Disgusting.
If you soil Stephen and Amethyst, you both will be grounded, and you will both feel my wrath, and I forbid you to claim Stephen and Amethyst as your own.
Scandalous.
Not scandalous.
Scandalous.
Not scandalous.
Scandalous.
Not scandalous. Scandalous.
Enough of this and stop ticking us off. Shall we let Stephen and Amethyst have it?
Let's do it, moms.
We warned you against this vile act.
Now you are getting yours, Lucifer and Lucretia McEvil. You both are grounded for life. And take this, you infernal spewers of hazardous waste.
I hate these hard landings. And my butt hurts so bad. Ouch.
Mark my words. We will claim everyone's soul and there will be no one to stop us. Oh, my aching sphincter.
Sore losers, yes. Prophets, no.
Oh, sphincter.
There, Lucifer and Lucretia McEvil are gone. You may resume your song.
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
And thank God.
You're welcome, Stephen and Amethyst.
Now that Lucifer and Lucretia McEvil are gone, let's continue our song.
Through whoever you've been,
through whoever you've been,
through whoever you'll be,
through whoever you'll be,
through whatever you lose,
through whatever you lose,
you will always have
you
me.
You will always have me.
At the end of your road,
at the end of your road,
I'll be holding you tight.
I'll be holding you tight.
I'm gonna be right by your side no matter what. Be right by your side. Be right by your side. Be right by your side no matter what.